There's a lot of meteorologists in Atlanta that mentored me and kind of got me here. But I would say my dad always encouraged me to find something that I would enjoy getting up for every morning. And since we have to get up early, that's a big part of it.